Actual retail price, $1,380. Amber, come on up there. Amber, you know, it's the end of the show, and we kind of ran out of prizes to give out, so we got you this.
We didn't run out of money, Amber. You've got a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash!
Yeah! Come here, Amber. It's like, you know, on somebody's birthday, you don't have time to go to the store. You just get them cash, right? $25,000. The game is called Punch a Bunch. So I have a bunch of things you could punch, these little flimsy pieces of paper, and it's all punchboard. Inside of each one of these little cubicles here, there's a card with money written on it. We have some $100 cards. We have some $250 cards. Then it jumps up to $1,000, $2,500. We have four $5,000 cards. We have two $10,000 cards. And we have a $25,000 card hidden somewhere up there in the grid. A little bit of luck, Amber. Lots of money up there. Now, no free punches. You have to earn all your punches, and to do that, you have to go past the Punch-A-Bunch thing, past my Faye, past Amber, all the way over to Rachel, and know the price of those four items on the pedestal. To start us off with the first one, George Gray.
Okay, here we go. First up, this hair dryer features two speeds and three different heat settings.
All right, the hair dryer, $30. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. $48. You got a punch. Next one, please.
All right, next. Now you can track steps, distance, and calories burned with the new CopperFit Step FX Activity Tracker. It's like having a personal trainer on your wrist. No complicated setup, apps, smartphone, or software required.
Activity Tracker, $50. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
Higher, Drew.
Higher, she says. It is lower. It's $20. Next, please.
All right, next. You can remove tough stains from carpet, stairs, and upholstery with this professional spot cleaner.
$175. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. It is lower. Got two punches. And finally.
All right, finally. Keep your clothes wrinkle-free with this 1,700-watt anti-drip steam iron.
$49. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. Two punches, Amber. Anywhere on the board you want. One, two. Get lucky. There she goes. First one. Two. Amber, good luck. Right in the middle. Man, she just... That card was like sliding behind the thing. Check. Anyway, $250. $250. Now, Amber, you got one more card. We have nine more of those, and we have 35 that are more than this. Yeah, 32. Yeah, 30-something are more than this. You want to keep this or throw it away?
I'm going to keep going, Drew.
I don't blame you. I was hoping. I was hoping to have some common sense and throw that away. She had 250, and she got... Oh, man. Let's add another zero to that. $2,500. Way better than 250. Way to go, Amber. Amber, meet Amber. Sad Amber. Amber. She got a seating group. She's going to spin the wheel right for this. Go, go, go.